Well, we got a whopping 2 days and a half, but on the 0.23, it was 2 full days, rocking like a magician. It was great. Yeah, don't mind the music there. And then for the last half of the day, we had to turn her down to 23 watts as to not get a burnt hit. Just still a decent vape, but yeah, you could just feel it fading away, puff after puff. We're on to the 0.2. So far, so good. We'll see. I don't know. On we go, test after test. Can't beat them like the rest.